Now we are in front of Kapan Han. You know, in old times it was a kind of hotel. The guests comes here with their animals, horses maybe, and then they stay one night. But nowadays it has been used by the assembly of the Organization for the Protection of Muslim Rights, as you can see. And most of the rooms, most of the places are closed these days. There is a restaurant here. There is a bookseller there. Although you can walk inside, there is no open places, as you can see.